everyone. In this video, we'll be discussing the best practices for transitioning your course content from the original Blackboard course to the new Blackboard Ultra environment for the upcoming 2024 fall semester. To ensure a smooth transition and maintain the integrity of your course materials, we strongly recommend one of the following two suggested methods. Method 1, clean up before copying. The first method involves requesting a copy of your original course and thoroughly cleaning up the content in original before copying it to an Ultra Dev Shell. Please refer to the Preparing Your Course for Blackboard Ultra document for detailed instructions on how to clean up your course. Once you've organized and optimized your course materials in the original shell, you can then copy it over to the Ultra Development Shell. Begin in your blank Ultra Dev Shell and select the ellipse in the top right corner. Select Copy Items from the drop-down menu and search for your cleaned up original course. Check the box next to the course name and select Copy Content in the bottom right corner. After the copy, please review your content as suggested in the Preparing Your Course for Blackboard Ultra document. Method 2. Start fresh in an Ultra Dev. Alternatively, you can start fresh in an Ultra Dev shell and select Copy Items or Folders from your original course into your Ultra Dev environment. This approach allows you to carefully curate and organize your course content from the beginning. Create a Getting Started course information folder at the top of your Ultra shell by selecting the plus icon to add content exactly where you want it to live on your course content page. Select Create from the drop-down menu and choose Folder. Name the folder and select Save. On your course content page, open the newly created Getting Started folder by clicking on it. You will notice the same plus icon will appear below the folder to add content. This time, select Copy Content from the drop-down menu. Search for the Blackboard course you wish to copy content from in the search box. Select the course name listed below and select the equivalent Getting Started information in that course. Select the individual items by clicking the checkbox next to the items. When all items have been selected, click the Start Copy button in the bottom right corner of the screen. Items will be copied into the Getting Started folder. Click the folder to open it and review the items inside. Repeat this process until you have all the necessary information included. You can also copy learning modules content by navigating to where you would like that learning module to reside on your course content page and by selecting the plus icon to add content. Select Create from the drop-down menu and choose Learning Module. Provide your learning module with a name, add an image, and save. Open Module 1 and select the plus sign under it to add content. This time, select Copy Content from the drop-down menu and search for the course you would like to copy content from. Navigate to Lesson 1 in the course and select only the items that you would like to include in that new module. When all items have been selected, click the Start Copy button on the bottom right of the screen. Return to the course content page to review the items copied into the learning module. Repeat this process for all modules. You can rearrange items on the course content page by dragging and dropping the items to the desired location. You can also change the visibility and dates of items by using the Batch Edit. To do so, select the ellipse on the right side of the course content page. Select Batch Edit from the drop-down menu. Check the box next to the item or items you wish to alter and choose the Edit Dates or Visibility option at the bottom right corner of the screen. We understand that this transition may require some extra time and effort compared to simply copying from one semester to another. However, taking the time to properly set up your course content now will pay dividends in terms of organization and functionality throughout the semester. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please don't hesitate to contact us at lsid@waitetech.edu. Our team is here to support you every step of the way.